White wolf, wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Got the botchling's blood. Know what to do, how to find Anna and Tamara?
Blood, blood, blood. The Pella knows the ritual, ritual to summon the spirits. The Pella will take the blood.
Can I help? Bring any other ingredients?
Henbane, yes. Jimson weed, aye. And lungwort. Ah, here's the lungwort. Milk. Why, princess shall provide. And a Pella's always got hen's feet, but... eau de vie. Fear that's all gone. Ah, there's some hooch left. Do just fine. So that's everything.
All right, let's see if these old rituals hold any sway in these foul times.
You wish to go right away?
Yeah, don't see any sense in waiting.
So shall it be. The White Wolf must follow the Pella. The Pella will show the way.
We got a long way to go.
Nah, it's not far. Through the village, then the wood, and there we will be.
The Baron's land?
It is now. Twere not before.
So who'd it belong to?
To the Lord. Serard, they called it. An evil man he were. Vile. Cared not a lick for common folk.
You all get together and drive him away?
When the Black Ones came, the Lord to the tower on Fyke Isle fled. The invaders set the fields afire, and a great hunger descended on us all. While the Lord in abundance wallowed, there in the Tower of Mice. The old gods, in their ire, upon him visited a punishment. A plague of rodents swarmed the isle. At first, they ate all from the feast tables. Then, the Lord and all his court, they devoured.
Local gods just aren't known to be tolerant.
Turn them to the door. But the invaders will be punished, that's sure. Perchance they've already been.
How's that?
A pestilence grips their camp and will devour them all, as the mice devoured the Lord's court. Nearly there.
What is this place?
Shh. The Wolven Glade.
Nice name. White Wolf should feel right at home.
The White Wolf. Aye, good balance. For terrible things happened here of yore. To this day, none dare mention the name aloud. Here. The place.
What now?
Light the fires.
No reason to dawdle.
Prepare and prepare well. Once the spirits appear, there'll be no recourse, no turning back.
Nothing like a little encouragement.
Light the fires. The Pella will treat that as his sign to begin.
Ready.
The fires. Watch them. Let nothing break the circle. By the powers of earth and sky, by the world that was to be your home, I, who have tasted your blood, summon you to guide me. Come, blood unborn. Come, blood spurned. Come, blood never named. Hear me upon the paths. Lead me along the trail of those bound to you by blood.
Damn it. Supposed to keep the fires lit.
Wait. I see them bound. The blood calls. I'm leaving, Finnan. Tamara's coming with me. I see a face, swollen, pulsing with blood. Blood! Dark upon a pale visage. A drop trickles over bright gold. I am the fist to clasp. I am dark in blood beneath a white nail. I am a tear of blood.
Slow now.
When I were in Novigrad,
you've not poked your nose out of the village.
My father told
me. What about them mines? It took the winches from bellows.
None was interested.
Where it's a lizard had woven its nest there. Wouldn't go down those holes if you'd take me.
Mikael's no fool. Maybe he sniffed out a way to make some coins.
Tell me.
A reptile would puff up a coin purse.
We're off now. The Baron's men whip your arse.
What if someone took him? He's holding him
down. Come on, fellas.
Must be something.
One thing to find Smithy.
There's a prize awaiting if you win.
What's on your mind?
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
Some cut. Not down to live like all the folk at last.
From shite they came, and shite they'll rot. My man.
And this be the witchman. Make a nature. More interesting things from
he's an arse, not a baron. A bandit with sorry rabble for our men.
Watch what you say, old man.
Or what? I tell ye, Black Ones will drive him off sooner or later. Or he'll end like the last bandit.
Lay me down the bell. Cup in my right hand. And over me coffin sing this cheer. He died a drunk little gentleman.
See, you're a man well traveled. So tell me.
You won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
He's headed looking on your walls, stranger.
You things for to
you.
heard you can get food from the Baron's men.
Take it easy.
I seen where Andrew keeps his grain. He's got a burrow near his outhouse.
Needs to watch out. Liable to bite into his bread one day and find shit.
Could get him drunk. Sneak around there.
Ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith coming from?
It's the end of life or something.
Know the price for their help. Blood. Their nightmares.
Sod off before I lose me patience.
Give up now! Try to get round him!
Ah!
devil!
Crawl back under your rock.
Before, in Loch Mwyn,
perchance.
What can I get you?
I've ever been to my
this way. Side of the pond, Tom.
Paper, please. A bottle of ink.
Oh, I'm out.
Hey, Laura.
You know.
Everyone to me! To me!
Ordinances and decrees must appear on something.
Go on, don't think twice, just buy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Wojtek sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
You're looking for me, and who might you be? My father sent you.
Yeah, to see if you're still alive and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why do you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
Wojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands and that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire. And then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life. And that thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
His doing? He shoved her, she fell, that's how it started. We were alone, no one to help, blood everywhere. Worst night of my life.
Sorry. Must have been hard for you both.
Mum was in shock. She was raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the child. Must have had a fever. She was losing blood the whole time.
She didn't want the child?
Said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the Eternal Fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it'll bless you with its warmth one day.
Thanks. Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned. What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life? Forgotten it already.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Gradin, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the Bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamara, she can make her own decisions.
Noble of you. A killer for hire, abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you.
So the Baron hired a witcher to find his daughter. Interesting.
Where are you gonna take her?
Tamara must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the eternal fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Hope you know what you're getting into.
I've never been more certain. The eternal fire is the best thing that could happen to me.
In that case, good luck.
Thank you for respecting my choice. Farewell.